Once upon a dream of walking.
Hello, I'm Lita Lopez. This is my brother Noel. Athlete, artist, musician, scholar, thinker, spiritual seeker, devoted friend, brother, son, uncle, all around amazing human being. And also bipolar. Like many, he refused treatment, which led him into a dangerous situation he could not escape. When he died, the loss was indescribably devastating for my entire family and everyone who loved Noel. But this story isn't just about grief. It's about hope and finding light amidst the darkness.
And when you search for soul and shape, don't look down. When you find hopeful escape, don't look down. When you make your way across bridges in your life, don't look down.
To see what happens next, we gotta make the short film. Will you help us? This is my amazingly talented director, Angela Matemotja, and here's some of her amazing work. When you're standing on the edge of a knife, don't look